Okay, so I wanted to see if an iPhone frozen inside of a water balloon could survive a 10-foot drop off of this massive ladder, and I first had to start by filling up the water balloon and then getting the iPhone inside of it, which was pretty easy, but then I had to take it into the freezer and leave it overnight for 24 hours to get it completely solid, and it's officially been a day, so I went back to check on it, and it was frozen solid, so it was ready for the drop, but I had to be super careful taking it out so I didn't pop the balloon, but you can see the iPhone right there, so I'm obviously going to drop it on the opposite side, and I climbed up with no hesitation and dropped it, but it didn't really explode as much as I thought it was going to be. It was kind of a boring drop, to be honest, but I jumped down to go check on it, and obviously the balloon popped on the outside, but the phone is right on top and looked to be in absolutely perfect condition with a little bit of ice chunks on it, but I call that survival, and I have these fun ice blocks to play with now.